Hey everybody, it's Tim Maria with Demo. We're really excited to be back here, Bill, with Scale. How you doing?
Great, Tim. Really good to see you again.
Yeah, so we come from the Northwest. I've seen you in the venture space for a long time. You're always on to some hot stuff. And you're solving a problem that just kills me, which is like half of the web traffic is peer-to-peer, right? And I need an email, say, at this interview to say you. How do you solve that pain?
Well, we've all suffered with trying to send big attachments, for sure. And there are lots of side services that try to fix it, but they're just not as easy to use as email. One can bicker about that, but it's really true. I don't care how techy you are. If you could just attach 100, 200 photos or a big video or a big file and press send and be done, and get on with your life, and the other people could get it, that'd be huge.
Yeah.
And we did it. Now, there's also a big problem with email, right, which is the lack of security and the spam.
Exactly.
And what we did is we took a contrarian approach. So we actually send the email and the big message directly from me to you over an authenticated, encrypted link. But unlike these site services, we actually have a namespace. You can have your own bill@scale.com address, and we can scale up domain service ISPs so that they have the same capacity and performance, white label or branded, powered by Scale. And we can put a widget on your website, like here, that allows you to get your full file. So here's how it works, okay? In the presentation we just did, which you can see on the demo.com site, we attached a 400 megabyte high definition 1080i video file. We pressed send, and the process of sending was done in less than a second. So the sender user experience is they've attached a 400 meg file or even gigabytes, they press send and they're done. And that's because we're not sending it off somewhere else. We have both client and server on your desktop, so it's saved locally for your local server agent. Then it's shared out to your recipients. The cool thing with something like video too is we're able to start playing it as it's arriving. So if you sent me an hour long huge file, as I get some of it,
I'm not choking on the internet waiting for it to go, because you're streaming it almost. You are streaming it in a way.
Well, in a way, it's kind of like video streaming with the DVR set on.
Yeah.
Okay, but you're having an email experience where you're receiving a huge file, and if it's pictures or something you want to preview, a video, you can start looking at it as it's arriving, and that's because we have a standard file type store. And because of that, too, we can serve it right up to the iPad, right up to your big screen TV. And the quality of the images are good enough for great printers. And the quality of the video is good enough for a movie theater experience with your home videos out of your camcorder.
Nice. So I know everybody wants to try it right now. How do we get on and do this?
Okay, guys. Well, okay, our site's live with the launch, scale.com. You can go there and sign up for our alpha. Okay, we're also scaling up demo itself, which we're thrilled to announce. What this means is there's going to be a little link on the demo site, and you'll be able to get your full file. Now, if you go and you look at a screen of one of the existing stream demo performances, and you look at the user interface, you can't really see what's going on. The text is all blurry, and I noticed that, and I said, hey, we can help. So they liked the idea, too. So we agreed we'd scale it up. And so when you look at the full gig and a half master video, you can really see what's happening in the UI in the demo.
Awesome.
And then when you get that too, you can scale up your site. So you can also provide full videos to your customers if you wish. So the easy, low-cost content distribution of Scale is a key benefit.
And it's video 70% of the web, I guess, in like 2 years it'll be 70% of the internet. So it's a huge market opportunity.
Yeah, we've got a huge explosion in HD cameras. We've got Cisco saying the bulk of the web traffic and human communication is going to be video.
Yeah.
And an explosion of high-definition cameras that are taking 1080i video that when we get home, we can play on our TV just fine. But try sending that to your family and friends after your daughter won the basketball game in the high school championship. Good luck. We can send it to you in the quality you would see in a theater.
Yeah, exactly.
And you can start playing it for the instant gratification as it's coming over.
Awesome. Last question is, through your demo experience, what's your number one tip for all the other demonstrators that are going to present here in the future?
Rehearse hard, but have fun and enjoy it. It's a terrific opportunity. think about it. If you were going to try to make a 6-minute professional quality video of your firm and your product, it would cost you way more than what it costs to attend here,
yeah,
and be a big hassle and not as much fun.
All right. Nice work, Bill. And we look forward to working with you. And I love the fact